But you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name. And it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me.
Look out, dog.
Tits from Jakarta. Watch as Americans get permanent
body modification done in a place that has no running water or trained doctors. This week on the show, see Melanie get voted off when her trout pal gets smoked. It's secondhand nips, lips, and hips, only on In-Plant Outsource, Mondays on CNT.
Your boss is a thief,
a bully, and a crook.
He expects you to work. That's like slavery.
And thanks to popular plebiscite, it's now entirely illegal in our state. Hammerstein and Faust Employment Law. We are specialists in San Andreas employment litigation. With our help, you'll never need to work again. With a well-managed lawsuit, your economic miracle will go on forever. Call us today. Live on the beach tomorrow. Remember, accidents do happen. Why not slip and fall into the good life? This is the real American dream. Pull yourself up by your bootstraps after faking a fall at work and suing everybody into poverty. We'll show you the alternatives when it comes to getting what you deserve from your work environment. Call today or visit our website, HammersteinFaust.com.
This pop is timeless.
This is pop that will live forever.
This is pop to sing along to.
I could have married the homecoming.
You sit in traffic trying not to cry about your lost youth. Non-stop, non-stop pop FM.
Lady Gaga's third studio album, it's Applause.
People like to pretend they really care. I suppose what can you expect in a town run for actors? A place invented the theme park? We expect people to be genuine? With actors that complain about corporate greed while making $20 million for 3 months' work, this place is weird. bands from the 90s. This is All Saints with Pure Shores.
I get off this plane.
going on with the news.
This is Weasel News.
A local man is rethinking his stance on mouthing off to police.
Jack Howitzer's reality TV show has groups up in arms.
Terrence Andrews is rethinking his position on interacting with law enforcement after police shot him in the gut yesterday. He spoke with reporters from his hospital bed.
While the life was leaking out of me, I thought maybe I shouldn't mouth off and throw things at the police. I learned a valuable lesson.
Andrews says he will most likely steer clear of shouting obscenities at police in the future. Movie news.
80s action hero Jack Howitzer was jailed after shooting a radio host in the early 90s. But now he's back and on television. His show, Jack Howitzer is Jack Howitzer in Jack Howitzer, chronicles his quest to get his movie career back on track.
Dude, I'm in the call.
Upset at the content.
I can't believe the things he does with that sock. It's disgusting.
About to say that it has sexual and racist overtones, which she prefers to be kept at the kitchen table where they belong.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Best station ever!
Non-stop pop.
100.7 FM.
This don't make no fucking sense.